Let's read about a story called Families. Families. Take a look. Today we're going to read a book. The title of this book is Families. It's a book about all the different kinds of families that people have. Look at the picture on the front cover. It is a big family, which means there are lots of family members. There is a picture of a family on the front of our book because the title is Families. Remember, we've been talking about how the picture on the front of our book gives us some clues about what's going to happen or what the story is going to be about. This is the title, the words at the top of our book, our title. This is our cover. The cover is a thick piece of paper that protects the pages of a book. This is the front cover, and this is the back cover. On this story today, our covers are a little bit thicker. Do you see how they're big pieces of cardboard? Our covers are hard. We have a front cover and a back cover. Awesome job. The other day we learned about many different family members. How many different family members can you remember and name? Today we're going to read this book and learn more about families. I want you to listen to find out about all the different kinds of families that people can have. All over the world, people have families, and those families can be very different. Think about the people you have in your family as I read this book. We are going to talk about our own families after we're done reading. I look forward to reading the story Families with you.